Hello guys, welcome to our channel All Technical Services. In this video, we will see how to delist an IP address from Barracuda using MX Toolbox. So, without wasting any more time, let's open our tool MX Toolbox. So, simply go on Google and search for MX Toolbox. Here it's the first link, let's open it. Now here we have to enter our IP address or domain name to check where exactly our IP address is blacklisted. So let's paste our IP address and click on blacklist check button. Scroll down here and here you can see that this IP is blacklisted by multiple DNS checkers, blacklist checkers. So in this video we will only focus on Barracuda. So here we have to click on this button called detail. Let's open it on a new tab. Close this pop-up. And here you can see that Barracuda's official website URL is given here. So let's click on it and open it in a new tab. Here on the left hand side, you will see options called lookup. Just click on it. And here you have to enter your IP address or your domain name. So let's enter our IP address and click on this button, check reputation. So here comes the output of our IP address. The IP address this is listed as poor. So to request removal, please click here. You have to click on it here. Here we have provided with the delist form. So we have to just enter our email address, phone number and the reason for removal. Why you think your IP should be removed? So let's enter these details. So here I have entered all the details. In the reason for removal section, you can enter whatever you think you are facing the issue with or why you think your IP should be removed. Now once you enter all the details, just click on the submit button. So here comes the confirmation that our delist request has been submitted successfully. Now it will take up to 1 hour to increase our IP reputation to normal for 48 hours while they investigate our IP address. If they found out that our IP address is still involved in any case of spam or spoofing, then they will again blacklist this IP address. So here is your confirmation number. Now you have to just sit back and wait until your IP is whitelisted. In this way you can remove your IP address yourself from Barracuda Blacklist. If you like our video, please leave a like and subscribe to our channel.